Hello, everybody. So I know we make our shootings for our brilliant students, but today is specifically about your studentships. So we're in Richmond University right now, American University of Richmond, and I'm going to give you some information about this beautiful university in case you want to come and be educated here. It feels like Hogwarts to me. It's beautiful. So its history, Richmond College was founded in 1843, and it remained a part of University of London until 1972. The American International University was established in its own campus as an independent and non-profit arts university, liberal arts university. So for the first years of your university, you're going to be around here, around Richmond Hill, and with this neo-Gothic beautiful building. There are really modern houses around here. But for the last 2 years of your university, you're going to move to Kensington, which has a city campus of the university there. Ambience. So imagine an American university in the capital of England. In your first year, you're going to be around Deer Park, Kew Gardens, and beautiful natural experiences all around you. But then in Kensington is one of the poshest place in London. It has various museums, restaurants, bars, shops, everything you're looking for, literally. So it's a perfect balance of nature and that material life for you. Who's the boss? Professor John Annett is the sixth president of Richmond University. Is it easy to get into? The process might be a little hard for you because not only good grades will be enough for you, you are required to bring good grades, but also personal recommendation from your teachers, and you'll have to have a portfolio of 20 pieces of your latest work. Any accommodation? Yes, prices are from 8,100 to 9,500 per year, and it includes 18 meals a week. Self-catering is also available. I think that's a fair price, a very fair price for London. Is it cheap to live here? Actually, London is one of the most expensive cities in the world, and Richmond and Kensington are far beyond even London standards. So it's not cheap to live here, but the good thing is that university is offering really fair deal for accommodations. So any of you, if you want to study arts in an American university in the capital of England, Richmond is the place for you. Richmond University is the place for you. First year, you're going to be around nature. You're going to be around Kew Gardens, botanic vibes, deers and everything. And the second year, you're going to find yourself in Kensington having that posh life in your arts university. So if you want to come here, take a look on the university's website. I'll see you in the next video of Londonist. Take care.